Hey Victor, how's it going?
How are you today, Lauren? Thank you so much for visiting me again.
Of course, I gotta tell you, not many things smell better than Ixtapa in the afternoon.
thank you so much, but it's true.
It's true.
I'm not modest guy, you know that.
So, all this stuff looks amazing, and I just wanna dig right in. And first, what do we have here?
This is going to be so simple, looks so nice, but it's in a modern presentation. This is one of the most Mexican dishes. Pollo adobado, chicken in adobo sauce. Only this the local
look.
Life.
This is the look we're going for.
Tastes
right
Tastes
here.
So much. And adobo. Another wonderful thing. We don't pound it. We fillet. That's the reason we need to. So nice, so tender. It's only like a seal.
Oh my goodness. Like you said, it's so tender. This chicken almost melts in your mouth.
This is South Mexico and Yucatan Peninsula. This is for the center of Mexico. This is for the Mayas.
Yeah.
This is for the Aztecs. And this is for the fusion entre Spanish and Mexicans.
Well, speaking of the Aztecs, I want to get into some of their cuisine then.
Muy bien.
What do we have here?
This is one of the most Mexican dishes. Okay. Flor de calabaza, squash blossom. Ooh. When the big yellow squash ready to harvest, then blossom a beautiful flower.
Am I allowed to put this on
and cook
here?
The flower. Yes, of course.
Okay. Want to keep it pure.
Yes.
I don't think I've ever had squash blossom before.
You have it in the different presentation because the Italian use it a lot, but mm-hmm. only the blossom. We try to use all complete, the steam, the bulk, and the petals.
Mm, it's so good. It's crazy that you say that this delicious thing comes from humble beginnings because
yes.
nothing about this looks
yes.
humble. Everything about yes. this looks decadent and delicious.
And it's hard to say, but like I say, if it was from Mexico, this is everybody's food. Maybe for Kansas City, it's gourmet. This is everyday food. You're like my mama's cooking.
Man, make me feel bad. I want to
no,
go
no,
there.
No, taste it. Okay, okay. Believe me. This
so
is
this
amazing.
This is mango, right?
Mango, only fresh mango and handmade ricotta cheese. That's it. No preservative, no conservative, no nothing. It's one of the most incredible dessert you ever have because it's complete, lean,
this
light, and full of flavor.
Is one of the most incredible desserts I've ever had.
And very healthy.
Yeah.
It's only the handmade ricotta cheese and fresh mango. They don't have conservative, nothing.
Look, you're never going to get me out of this restaurant.
But please, come in and visit us if you want to have the real Mexican and traditional cuisine. Like I told you before, maybe for Kansas, this is gourmet. No, this is everyday food. This is like my mom's cooking.
Well, come in for some of Victor's mom's cooking. All right, thanks so much.
Thank you so much.